Body counts. This is what shit be happening right now. This shit happening. Any given time right now, while we have filming this shit right now, my phone's coming around the corner right now. It's blowing at us right now, dude. This shit happening. Just that simple. Just that. That shit. Be like proud of me because I'll still be rotating, you know what I'm saying?
Most the hood, nigga, man. Most.
I still be up and down. They be like, damn, G, you still at the, you know what I'm saying, the hood.
Look where you at, man. Zoom down on that motherfucker, the corner of that.
But yeah, so it ain't no, it ain't nothing like, you know, shit. They used to seeing me, so they just be proud of me, though.
I'm speaking on real nigga shit. I thank God for every day I'm free on the bricks. While my niggas doing natural life. Cause a nigga snitch, we sink the shit in black and white. I got a record deal and I'm still selling dope.
Got 3 seconds to get your life in order. And when that little time up, I want your wife and daughter. So listen to me, Joe. I sloppy that boy. Now I'm feeling real cocky, bitch. Rocky Balboa.
Credit. When they hear this shit, G, for real, G. Y'all ain't gonna hit the bars going hard, the beats going, the production on point, G. And it's just that L.E.P. Bogus Boy shit, man. You know what I'm saying?
Man, they grind hard for 4-5 years straight. Like, they show niggas a way to make motherfuckers even come to Chicago. So, you know, sometimes niggas just gotta pay homage.